I think it's different and it's modern and it's good for the area. It looks like Palo Alto.
It looks a bit new age for Charlottesville's architecture.